Amber Alert has been issued for a missing 2-year-old little boy from Lake Elsinore who could be right here in San Diego. Celestine Stutt III was last seen on Sunday. His father, Celestine Stutt Jr., is suspected of killing his girlfriend, then taking their 2-year-old son. He's believed to be driving a silver Kia Optima with the California license plate on your screen right now, U335133. It also could be 8VQU461. Anyone who sees them or their car asked to call police right away, but not to engage with the father, who is considered armed and dangerous.